The number of deaths due to COVID-19 has reached 6 million worldwide since the start of this pandemic. And the latest data from Johns Hopkins University shows that the United States has the biggest official death toll, nearing 1 million. While numbers have been on a downward trend over the last month, it is still a bleak reminder that the pandemic is far from over.